is Zubin Masters returning to my Let's Play of White Knight Chronicles. Beyond this plane.
Princess Sisna, we have to save her. We have to.
Eldor, you don't think they would have attacked the village, do you?
Who knows? Whatever the case, we have to press on.
Hey, have you heard of the Great Beasts of Gradle?
The Great what? No, you're kidding.
Let's not stop jumping at legends.
I will pay for this.
Move your legs, not your mouths.
Way away.
Magi sure give me the creeps.
Knight in black. He was a man of ability.
Thank you. life.
Thank you.
magi sure give me the creeps.
That knight in black, he was a man of ability.
better get there by nightfall.
Your legs, not your mouths.
Pay for this.
Let's finish this!
monsters.
Look! Something's moving over there!
So they're trying to stall us.
No, that's a wild beast. And the servant of no man. That is the Lord of Gradle Plain.
Well, I don't like the way he's looking back.
Somehow, I don't think he wants a belly rub.
Say.
Indeed, but these beasts do not attack humans without provocation. Though I don't like to think it may be they're responding to the Night's Awakening.
So what are you saying? The Night's power makes them go on the rampage?
It could be.
Then, this fellow wasn't really a bad guy? I'm sorry.
Shouldn't we be getting close?
Let's make this feel bad. This must be the way in. Look how big.
People whisper about the Norja tunnels, but I'm about to walk through them.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. Before we go in, we should set up camp here and rest our bones a while.
I don't need any rest. Come on!
Don't be a fool. When I'm tired, my magic grows weak. You think we can get through this without my spells?
Huh?
The man's got a point, Leonard.
Fine.
It seems we have established a connection with Princess Sisna. Faz, show us.
Princess?
Hello? A Bigelow. Then someone out there must be able to see me.
You're safe. They didn't hurt you.
Leonard? Is that you? Yes. Yes, I'm safe. They have me locked in this room, but other than that... Please, tell me. How are my people?
They are in good hands. Everyone is preparing for Your Highness's return. We have been sent ahead to rescue you. Or not.
I see.
Princess, where are you? Can you tell us about your surroundings?
Well, I see sand. Endless golden sand. I think we must be flying over a desert.
A desert? A Lagnish desert?
Someone's coming!
Wait! Princess!
And how are we today, dear princess?
You monster. Murderer. I swear, you will pay.
She certainly is a feisty one, our little guest is. But really now, you're in no position to be issuing threats. In fact, my dear, you're going to be assisting us in our little project.
Me? Help you? I don't think so.
Oh, yes. Truth be told, you've already been of great assistance to us. You see, it was you who released the power of the night.
Huh?
Ah, but don't you remember? When you were down in the treasure vault and surrounded by danger, a spell came to your lips unbidden, out of instinct. That secret royal incantation broke the night's seal. Ring any bells, princess? That's right. To save your own life, you unleash the power of the ancient civilization of Yshrinia. The night is free, and now it is just a matter of time before its power falls into wiser hands. If our script-writing god wills it, that is.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps you don't. But the memories of the Athwani are in your very flesh. Like it or not, princess, you are the key to gaining control of our world. And you belong to us.
If they're in the desert, there's only one place they could be heading. The town of Albana, right here. I've heard that the Cataclysm unearthed some ancient ruins near there. Perhaps that's what they're after.
If we're going to Albana, we'll have to pass through the Norja tunnels and cross the Lagnish Desert.
Indeed, but tonight we sleep. We'll enter the tunnels first thing tomorrow. Good night.
Sisna, be safe.
That's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.